In other updates, onions have become dearer to the Aam Aadmi, with its prices going up 245%. Adding to the woes of the common man is the rising food inflation. But the government has so far failed to find a solution to this problem.
While the common man bears the brunt, political parties are busy milking the issue to their advantage.
Onion prices have zoomed past every limit and touched a new high in cities across the country. Women in the Sethi family are now trying new ways to cook without the most important ingredient of the Indian meal, the onion. With the cost of living drastically increasing in New Delhi, the Sethi family finding it difficult to run their household in a fixed budget. The hike in petrol price, inflation, and now soaring onion prices have burned holes in their pockets.
हमारे बजट पे बहुत ज्यादा इफेक्ट आ रहा है. एक्चुअली जब हम फैमिली में होते हैं तो हमें हर चीज का बजट प्लान आउट करना होता है, बेशक वो वेजिटेबल्स हो, बच्चे की स्कूल फीस हो. तो एकदम से ये जो अनप्रेसिडेंटेड इन्फ्लेशन एकदम से बढ़ा है तो बजट पूरा हिल जाता है.
Distressed and with no hope of any improvement in the situation, they blame the government over the current situation.
As of now, I don't think they're taking any steps because everything has gone up and you don't see the prices coming down. We are looking for a change in the government now for sure. I hope the next government that comes in brings the prices down.
In another part of the country, the story is much the same. Here in Guwahati, Suman Rao faces dilemma in her kitchen every day, using onion as meticulously as possible.
जैसे अभी पूजा के समय थोड़ा आ गया है तो बजट थोड़ा वो करके चलना पड़ता है, लेकिन इसमें जो खर्चा हो गया ना तो उसमें शॉपिंग और इसमें जो बजट हो रहा है उसमें तो बहुत इम्बैलेंस हो गया है.
Her concerns do not just end here, but the fact that this price rise is affecting the upcoming festivity. And even as the Aam Aadmi is crying the onion tears, government says the situation will improve soon.
Since some question of another, the first week or second week of October, by the time we assume that things should be stabilized, even then to take some precautionary measures, the NAFED has decided to import onion from Southeast Asia.
With onion prices hitting the roof and bonus being slashed by over 40%, the middle class has been completely squeezed. Will the government act now? Bureau Report, Times Now.